up, find a field, become proficient. Professional submission, respect is sort of prison. You're expected to invest in the expenses of tuition. They act like they're so given, but the cost has slowly risen. And to pay it back, you break your back or lay in it while stripping. This is what we're given. Ambition has an interest rate. Administration gets to pay professors left to set the grade. It's time to set it straight, investigate and demonstrate. Tell your local MLA to sit on it and meditate. Take it as a down payment. I've made some profound statements. How can education amount to account payments? It's outrageous, paying double what the rate is. If it only had increased at the same rate as inflation. I'd love to get that piece of paper like my dad would tell me, but I can't take the path at the class they try to sell me. Why did no one tell me when I was just a type that to live I'd have to give up all my rights? And that I'd be in debt for the rest of my life. And that enlightenment would be raising the price. It's like life is a death sentence, my mind's a death sentence. Life's a death sentence, my mind's a death sentence.
50 lost in cakey, now you got your major. Don't rest now, they want the paper 6 months later. Can't stop the meter. Fluctuating interest rates never seem to fluctuate in ways to help the poor depraved. It's true they say, investing in yourself's a good decision. Then they grind you to financial submission. Imagine, just for a second, make believe that you were free to pursue your dreams, natural relief. Free from the heaviness and stress that debt leaves. Free to build a future without bank-breaking schemes. Free yourself to neglect like you're living correct. Now wake up from this dream and pay your debt.
Life is a death sentence, my mind is a death sentence. Life is a death sentence, my mind is a death sentence. Life is a death sentence, my mind is a death sentence.